Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come. VZ. 626. VZ. 626.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. You're way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not gonna be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock prop.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated. Until it hits...
It appears the ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Attention crew, we have an enemy droid on the loose. Send reinforcements immediately. That is what I would say if anyone could hear, which they cannot. I don't mind saying that I don't like you, not one bit. If I had my legs, I would... I don't know what I'd do, but I'm sure you'd be very sorry.
Don't touch that!
Why do I bother?
Command wants a report on that Imperial transmission we intercepted. Thanks. We need any information that could be crucial to the Death Star attack at Endor.
Expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex. I'll do what I can to hurry things up, but no promises.
I'll pass it along.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
Located the new Death Star.
Yeah, they're bringing in everyone. Gold Squadron, Green Squadron, Red Squadron.
We're really gonna win the war. I can feel it in my bones.
Loud and clear, Commander Versio. You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction. Droid, open the cell.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down and be quiet.
Commander Versio, you're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction. Droid, open the cell.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do.
Interrupting me. Imperial encryption is very complex. I'm working on crack.
I've located the encrypted intel.
This is Earth 3. We have new orders. The Imperial fleet will move to the far side of Endor. There we will wait for the rebels to attack. Then.
Purge complete. There's nothing for the rebels to learn.
Attention! An Imperial prisoner has escaped! She is extremely dangerous! Find her!
Age task. It's time.
Beginning preparations.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point.
That's it!
Hurry back!
Hey!
threat analysis.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jaubess incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion dies.
General Solo, this might take a while. If there's anything to recover, we'll find it, but the damage is extensive.